In this video, we are going to show you how to design an attractive flashlight effect in PowerPoint. So, let's start the video. Click on that button, go to Format Background and select Background Color. Go to Insert, go to Shape, select Circle, drag it like this. Go back to Insert, click on Shape, select this shape, drag it like this. Go to Rotate, select Flip Vertical. Select board, go to merge shape, select union, go to shape fill, select color, shape outline, make it no outline, go to shape effect, go to soft edges, select 50 points and increase transparency also. Go to insert, click on picture, select both and insert them. Select this, rotate. Click on right button and send to back. Select this and this. Group them. Go to format, go to crop. Select accept ratio 1 by 1. Go to crop to shape. Select circle, decrease size and adjust. Click on outside. Select this and set it like this. Click on right button, duplicate the slide. Select this, go to format, select crop, adjust like this. Set the torch like this. Go to transition, select morph and increase duration also. Now click on slideshow. So, see friends, how our torch effect look like. It's amazing and very easy to create. If you like the video, please like and subscribe to the channel and share with your friends.